doesn't understand. Oh, he thinks he understands, but he doesn't understand.
Understand what?
That Tuesdays are worthless and they are worth nothing. I mean, it's not even the beginning of the work week, so why even bother with Tuesdays? Betty Page?
The one and only, Toots.
I must be wasted.
You are. That doesn't change the facts. I am Betty Page, and I've been sent to warn you.
Sent to warn me? What could be so important that Betty... Is there going to be a robotic uprising, and I'm going to have to send my own best friend back in time to father me?
More important, you must stop hating Tuesdays.
But Betty, it's not even the middle of the week. It's not even half over for the love of...
Listen to me. You had your chance. Now you're going to be visited by 3 ghosts.
Including you?
No, Betty Page is still alive. I'm her sex appeal. Think of me as a herald of greater things to come.
Like Silver Surfer.
Exactly. Just like Silver Surfer. That's what I was going to say. So you're going to be visited by 3 ghosts, okay? That is unless...
Unless what?
Unless you shape up about Tuesdays.
You know what? Screw you, Betty Page, and screw your precious Tuesdays.
Yeah, well, probably gonna wanna get down here and pick us up.
Hospital.
Okay. Thank you for understanding.
What'll move? What'll I need? What? A pillow!
The original series Klingon?
Any resemblance or likeness to characters from films or television series is purely coincidental.
Coincidental.
Skin, do you know why I'm here?
Humpback whales.
No! I am the ghost of Tuesday's past.
The ghost of Tuesday's past? Then Betty Page was really real?
Yes.
You're trespassing. Get out.
Batman, we must stop the Joker. Yes, Batman, we must.
How did you... Why are you taking me into a child's bedroom?
Do you not recognize yourself?
Are you on drugs? Because I... Wait a minute. That's me.
Now, son, it's time to go to sleep.
So you just stop talking, I'll point, and then you say deal.
Okay.
Action.
But, Dad, I can't. Tomorrow...
All right, son. 5 more minutes. Then it's lights out.
Deal.
What happened to the little boy who used to love Tuesdays?
This is gay.
That question had no sexual orientation whatsoever.
Where are we?
Take a look for yourself.
It's that crappy Tuesday-only buffet that I decided to stop going to.
Decided?
After all, it's quality, not quantity.
Oh, yes.
Action!
This has nothing to do with why Tuesdays are pointless.
Quality, not quantity!
Really?
John Archer, please let me come in with you, just for Tuesday's sake.
Ken, for
help
the last...
me out, John Archer.
No, listen, buddy, you're my friend, and I love you. And if you ever needed anything, a lung, I don't care, I would gladly give you one. But I can't risk getting kicked out of here. This is the only buffet in town.
Ready to go home now.
You know, watching all that made me realize something.
Yes, Skin?
Original series Ghosts of Tuesday's Past didn't use Batlets.
Filthy butta!
Wolf, is that...
Oh.
Santa? What are you doing here?
Skin! It's good to see you. I'm the ghost of Tuesday's present.
Ghost? Since when are you dead?
When you stopped believing in me, Skin, I became dead to you.
Right. That's a pretty convenient explanation, don't you think?
Oh, well, so is evolution, Skin. Work with me on this one.
You know what, Santa? I'll save you some time. Tuesdays suck, and you're the product of drinking too many Commando Bears and Jaeger.
Oh, yeah? Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Why are we here again? Do you want to watch me get kicked out too?
No, Skin. I'm the ghost of Tuesday's present. Present. Do you understand the joke? I'm Santa Claus and I deliver presents to good...
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Is that Tommy and David? Is that Tommy and David?
You know, as cruel as this world can be, only this Tuesday buffet can make it all worth the pain.
Guys, hurry up! They have spaghetti and meatballs!
Is that Tom and Carly? I thought they babysat on Tuesdays.
I was like, if you don't get out of my way, I'm gonna take a dump on this carpet.
You're too good for those girls, Tom.
That's what I'm saying.
You want me to, take care of them?
You do that for me?
Oh,
yeah, box them up a little bit?
Guys, you gotta come in. The ranch is fresh today. Today is fresh. Today is fresh. Fresh today. Come on. You gotta get it. It's great. Come on.
It's ranch.
Go. It's ranch.
You see, Skin? While you waste your Tuesdays wallowing in bitterness, your friends live it to the fullest.
Call those Benedict Arnold's friends? That buffet doesn't even have a sneeze guard.
But Skin, kids eat free on Tuesdays.
I hate kids.
You hate kids?
Just take me home.
Okay. Do you at least understand the pun I'm making with the presents?
Yes, just... let's go back. I've learned my... Go.
Okay. Wiggle.
So what I think happened was, last night when I passed out, I think some bug came along and crawled in my throat and laid its eggs in there. So what I'm going to do is... I'm gonna take down some bleach, I'm gonna back it up with the Red Bull, and one of these two nasty things should rid of the problem.
Idiot! This man drinks Red Bull.
This man would have drank Commando Bear.
Cut the bull! Be the bear!
Whoa. What a weird dream. Oh, crap. So you must be the ghost of Tuesdays yet to come. Can I ask you a question? Okay. Never mind. Okay. Just take me.
four-letter word for a woman. Ends in UNT.
Where are we, Tuesday Ninja? A diner in the near future where I eat all my meals alone? Miss, I'm out of coffee. Please.
Aunt.
I'm ready to order. Please, miss, I'm so hungry. One more cup of coffee. Oh my gosh, Tuesday Ninja. You say this is my future? Unless I change my ways about Tuesdays, you say. Oh, please, Tuesday Ninja, give me another chance. I'll do anything, please! No! No! Tuesday Ninja, no! Don't do this! I don't want to eat alone! Give me another chance! Tuesday Ninja! No! No! The good Tuesday spirits! They sent me back! Can it be? Is it still Tuesday? You there, boy!
Yes, sir?
What day is it?
Well, it's Tuesday, sir.
Get off my lawn!
Have yourself a merry little Tuesday. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Tuesday. Make the week begin. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will if the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Tuesday night.